For video's sake, I have to play the same two teams again. And I'm not looking forward to it because both these teams suck to play against. Oh, that's not even the other team. What team is this? What? Oh. Oh, they beat the Shaq team. Oh, wow. How? Yeah, we're just going to go with the big lineup for the rest of the tournament. But for video's sake, I got to play these two games now. And then after this, I'll do the NBA Lincoln College Challenge. And that'll be just one video in itself. Because I ain't playing it. I ain't playing no other game after that. But partially because I got to go to work after that. But, you know. But this
is going to be serious.
This is ridiculous. Because OSMOSIS did not miss from the three-point line. And he's not even that much of a shooter like that. Like, I'm guarding Vlade Divac out here. Yeah. He's not even that much of a shooter like that. His specialty is blocking. So I'll handle that next game. I tried to have some fun. Because it was, you know. Because it was, what you call it. Nobody of skill, really. But because of this game, everybody can steal, block, shoot, do everything. Everybody can do everything.
You cannot still hit.
I just got a game breaking 3 points. How the hell did this team beat the Shaq team? Yeah, like he had what, 3 threes at the end of the game and a game breaker three? Come on, son.
Money, this is not gonna be your day.
Get in there.
That's a good block.
Rejection.
Alright, bro.
Oh man, this is bad. This is real bad.
Thank you.
I buy a deuce.
Don't get ridiculous, no.
Back in the day, used to have a saying, said anything that wasn't nailed down was theirs. Back to school.
Hurt. Oh, I should have gave it up before. I'm trying to get this game over with quick. Move on to OSMOSIS. I can smack the skin off his head because I owe him for that. Dirt. Yeah, I owe him for that one. That was ridiculous.
Man, he just shook the shirt out of him.
It's a long range, too. Come on. Hell no.
Wells run dry.
Oh, come on. Come on, Dirk.
Up by Deuce.
Pick him up.
Creativity to the fullest.
I'm trying to dunk and they just won't go for the. Okay. Like, I'm really trying to go and dunk and they just won't do it. So, I just take the points while I can.
I say the nay.
There we go.
You know you want to.
Damn.
Let me see that Tootsie Roll.
Hey, yo. Still confused how this team beat the Shaq team. No, I'm really confused. Especially at the way Nick Van Axel play. Like, who is guarding him?
11, snake eyes.
Oh,
he took his change. Oh man, he's playing you like a funky fiddle. Caught him with the dazzle.
Body, there
we go. Body rock, body, body rock. Ha ha.
Come on.
Get through that. Get through that.
Who's your pop? Word.
Fuck out of here. Shit. Hey, Stretch, you look like some Rimbo.
Oh, he pooped it right there. That was
Stretch
sweet.
Stretch just standing there.
Find your man. Let's go. Find your man.
Why would you leave, Dirk?
Up by three.
Dirk!
Squared.
Oh my God!
Look like turkey birds.
I don't know what that means. But stay up on him.
Express yourself, brother.
Stay
this
up on
looking
him.
Beautiful. Bug him. Woo, he's dancing on him. Ooh.
I'm tripping. Like I must be tripping, cause dudes ain't missed from three, bro.
Take him apart.
Dudes have not missed from the three in two games. It's ridiculous.
Shot erased.
Comes the epic comeback. That's way too far of a pass, bro.
Woo, he's putting the feathers like they was burnt hamburgers with no cheek.
What is going on? We got Vladdy Divac guarding. Come here, bro. Made one of them, and that bothers me. And it was crazy as I wasn't recording it either.
Flip flap! Get shots up quick! Make the game exciting! Come on!
They won't go dunk. Like, please just go dunk the wall. I give you the layup.
Oh, he shook the
take a layup.
Off of him. That should be
he hasn't missed, bro. I don't know who that is. And he hasn't missed, bro.
Yeah,
I don't know who that is. Like, I'm trying not to leave him. But they do this weird thing where they'll just switch it if you're too close. That's his first bucket that wasn't a three.
A nickel! Woo!
That's his first bucket that wasn't a three.
The shake and bait! Despicable!
And I'm guarding here. Nope.
I like the way you dance.
I don't know who that is, but I swear, I promise you we weren't doing that in real life.
Oh, he caught him with the cop! Meow, meow, meow! Oh man, he shook him!
No one's scared of either one of those other
dudes.
I live with that.
The Wildcat strike.
Come on, dude.
Ooh, he went to the rack crazy. Up by a nickel.
All right, come on. Like, he'll do a move and then run right back to the three-point line. We'll live with it. Nope. Game. This team is ridiculous, bro. I don't even know who that is.
Peace, everybody. My name is Bobito. And I am out of here.
Oh. I like the Dominique throwback jersey. So now we got to run up against OSMOSIS again. In a way, they just shot. I'm scared now. Cause there's no, not in this game should dudes be shooting like that. Not in this game. So his shit is blocks, yo. I don't get it. I don't understand. But we about to see, cause I'ma just push stretch in front of the rim. Just let him do his thing, man. Hold on, let me check on one thing real quick.
You be alright, man.
Okay. I was scared my audio from the last video I just did wasn't good. Because when I first started recording, that shit was tripping.
OSMOSIS in the finals.
Yeah. I don't know why I didn't bring out stretch the first time, but for video's sake, it's fine. There we go, off to a much better start. You want to stand out there and shoot threes all day, fine. Never mind, because he can shoot too. It's like guard dudes in the wreck, bro. It's like playing 2K for real. Like, everybody can shoot. They do one move and they just free. We shouldn't have got that up. I can't shoot.
That's how it goes down here.
What?
Can't take you to the movies tonight. Yo, you faked me out and I'm not even guarding you.
All right.
Yo, man, why don't you just retire?
That's ridiculous, bro.
Dirty work.
He missed. It only took him 9 shots to miss. Man, they be straight bullying my dude.
Official pump. He's controlling the ball like he invented it.
Come on now.
Oh, he just
God, come on. He was not trying to do that.
The hotness.
I was not trying to shoot that at all.
Fizzling out. Cosmic.
Get out, bro.
No, he did it.
I was not trying to do none of that. I promise you I wouldn't. Why is it nobody around for that? I just played it through. I'm playing the three. I give up the layups and dunks all day. I'm tired of them dudes shooting threes. And of course, he gets a three off. Why would he not? This is ridiculous, bro.
Bustelo.
That's ridiculous, man. Play behind him. Off to the side or some shit. Like, I shouldn't have to play this game like this. Like, I really shouldn't. I knew it was going to happen again at some point. I just knew it. I knew that was going to happen at some point. Oh my God, dude. I wasn't trying to do that.
Fantastic.
It's not like it mattered anyway. They was gonna get their bucket back. I live with it.
Turkey burger. Caught him. It's a crash course.
Damn. They're going to get the shit.
Oh, he's shook.
There we go. That should be a bucket.
A bitter pill.
That's ridiculous, man. What? There we go, Dirk.
Happens all the time. Get through that. Get through that. That's all good. That's a hard act to follow.
Niggas is pussy, bro.
Oh, 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 oh.
Like, I want to win this, yo. I don't want to have to play this off camera.
I see. I think you're trying to play defense. I know
it's hard. Yeah. That should go in.
Woo, did you see that move?
No! That's fine. They lose 3 points. It's okay. It's fine. It's a layup. I got a million game breaker points. That's crazy. That should have been stolen. Dude, that's...
Nice pass back to yourself.
Like, I have no answer for this team. I don't.
Oh, man. Did you see that?
Like, at least with the other team that you could.
I guess tricks are for grown-ups, too.
What? The other team, like, the team that Dime had, you could just, like, run past them. This team, three. You can't do that.
It's gonna be a close one.
Now, if you got around Dime's team, you were straight. That's just not the case today.
That was off the chain rack. Acquired a taste for the dunk.
If we can get them out of here before they get the game break. We straight.
Oh, he just got his lunch money taken.
No. Dirk! Trying to dunk!
Thank you. Is willing, but the flesh is
there we go. That's what I'm trying to do every time. Dirk, I don't want you shooting mid ranges because you don't make them. No one does.
Right now, you're looking like an open book that, like, even if I didn't like to read, I'd want to read because it's so inviting to steal the ball from you.
He shouldn't have made that. Here we go. If he jump on the first like little thing, it's a bucket.
No mercy. Here we go. Just strictly no mercy. Guard up, money.
Oh shit.
Incredible.
Ooh, Dirk just dunked on everybody.
You gonna let him do you like that? Come on, bro. You gotta come back.
End it, Dirk. End it, Dirk. Thank you.
That was
rough. Dirk came through clutch.
That might not
a million game breaker points. It's crazy.
But it is over.
This game is ridiculous, bro. He's only 6'4 with all maxed out blocks. He'll get bodied in the paint. There's nobody in the, on this team want to give up, though. I don't know. Osmosis might be a better player. I ain't gonna lie. But 6'4", 175 is crazy. Whatever. So, I'm sorry, Whitewater. You had to go. All right, the Rucker Park is wide open. That'll be the very last thing I do. So, next episode, we're going to LA. And we got this. Lincoln College. So, this is Kobe and Shaq, right? What is this? Here's a chance to show you've mastered the first team to score a level 2 game breaker win. Don't forget, you can cancel. Oh, so that one just go back and forth. Man, that's going to be tough. But I'm going to do this next. So, I'm about to edit in this video now and get started on that. So, Wednesday, thank you. I love you. Bye.